human being to listen to both sides of everything. But there's no bullfrog.